Now to make the beds. First, remove excess squabs and store either up top or in the back of the cab. The table at the back works as a bed panel. Simply slot it into the lips of the back seats as shown. Ensure it is sturdy and correctly placed before continuing. Place the match and spare squab into the gap to complete the bed base. Now make the bed with the linen provided. To make the center bed, remove the carpet and store. Simply pull the frame out to its maximum reach and place the bed squab onto it.